friends. But, you know what would be better than this food?
Uh-oh!
Gold food! Old soup, gold soup! Oh! Old turkey, gold turkey!
Ouch!
So, friends, do you like my gold food?
No, we don't! We can't eat food that's made of gold!
Friends, wait! We haven't even finished our gold dinner!
Goodbye!
Don't go! Old friends! Gold friends! Hello? Gold friend? Poop! High fives? Oh, no! I can't talk and play with my gold friends! Well, maybe I'll just have a little snack. Ah! Oh, I can't eat my gold food! I don't want all this gold! But alas, it is my story. King Midas wanted more gold. But it's not true. What can I do?
Super Y to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day.
Let's change the word more in this sentence. Zap! Why, writer? Right. Super readers, what is the opposite of more? Polka dot? Less? Or all? Let's try less. Where's the word less? It starts with an L.
There!
There! Let's read it and see what happens. King Midas wanted less gold.
Midas!
Friends! Food! Now I have less gold! And I like it!
Did less gold help King Midas?
Yes!
Yes! Super job, Super Readers! We changed the story, and King Midas has less gold.
Now I can enjoy everything the way I did before! Yes, indeed, I am thankful for my one piece of gold. It's special, and I like it!
Hooray!
Now,